bear crawl with alternating heel and hand lifts. Begin on all fours, hands directly under shoulders, knees directly under hips, and toes tucked under. Engage your shoulders through the floor, and on an exhale, raise your knees 1 inch off the floor. On the next exhale, we're going to lift an alternating heel and hand. Aiming to keep your torso as still as possible so you eliminate twisting side to side or minimize twisting side to side. And of course, keep breathing the whole time.